just get a better idea of the anti-reflective technology in the screen. Here's the S24 Plus, which I'm disappointed to say does not come with it. I was thinking it did. So you can see how much darker that screen is. You can see my hand on the phone. Quite a bit more in the S24 Plus. And then we can check out the colors of both. I'm not sure why they went a little different coloring, but they did. The S24 Ultra has a little more gold coloring.